is truly wasted. There's no guarantee. Smile is in the making. You gotta fight the powers that be.
It will surprise you that one of the most replete and repeated and reiterated messages that comes from God's word is when God speaks to us through his children with this one message: don't be afraid. It might shock you when you go home and open up your concordance and pull out your blueletterbible.org and see how many times God issues the commandment: don't be afraid. When Abram is called to leave his father's house, God sends him a tweet: don't be afraid. When God prepares to send Moses to Pharaoh, Elijah to Ahaziah, Jeremiah to the children of Israel, Ezekiel to the Israelites, he tells all of them when they're called, don't be afraid. Hezekiah and Jehoshaphat are about to go to war. God sends Isaiah and Jehaziel respectively with a message to give them: don't be afraid. When Nehemiah stands on the wall, the word to God to him is, don't be afraid. When the children of Israel prepare to enter the promised land, repeatedly in the book of Deuteronomy, God gives the commandment through Moses: don't be afraid. When Joshua steps up to leadership and take on the mantle of Moses before he makes his first leadership move, God tells him repeatedly, don't be afraid. When the angel comes down to Bethlehem to tell folk about Jesus and John the Baptist, Zacharias, Joseph, and Mary are all told, don't be afraid. When Jesus walks to the disciples on the middle of the water, in the middle of the storm, the first words out of his mouth are, don't be afraid. When the women show up at the tomb of a resurrected Jesus, the angel's message to them is, don't be afraid. When Jesus meets the first eyewitnesses of his resurrection, his commandment to them is, don't be afraid. When Jesus converts Saul on the road to Damascus and he's sent to Ananias, Ananias is told, don't be afraid. When Paul is getting ready to speak to the church at Corinth, the Holy Spirit convicts him and tells him, don't be afraid. Because the Lord knows that if ever there's something you need to hear, it's the words of this psalmist David. That whenever life has pushed your fear button, I want you to take a full dose of the Lord is my light and my salvation. Whenever you've got enemies circling around your life, you need to take two pills of, though a host should encamp against me and wars may rise, in this will I be confident. When you don't know how it's going to turn out and you're worried on every side, I need you to lay down holding on to, in the time of trouble, he shall hide me.